have great tiles, why wash the wall?
Yeah.
And about 35% of the houses in the city look like this. My in-laws' home, just like this. They renovate the old ones and we go to visit them. The one with the red Chinese capture on the door, that's a new marriage. You can tell, a new marriage. Here is the yellow wall building, that's a temple, Buddhism temple. Yeah. And some other relics. Okay, you're gonna see a lady doing the laundry to the left. Yeah, you can see it. Right here. They wash their clothes, yeah. No kidding. So they still do this kind of job now here. Doesn't mean they don't have flushing water at home. They do have it. It's an old habit. They do it here once and then do it again at home and save some water. People, their pace is slower, not that fast. They ride the scooters. Yeah, to go to work and meet. Used to be one family, one boat. Not anymore. Yeah, it's not that practical anymore. Because only this kind of tourism boats and trash collecting boats will be here in the water. It drags the silt twice a year. There's a three arch bridge right in front of us. We're going to cross. 250 years old. Puji Bridge. P-I-P-U-J-I. Puji Bridge. Originally 350 years old, and then part destroyed, so rebuilt by the donation money come from a Christian church, Puji Bridge. People's houses are built on pillars or the granite rocks in case the water level get higher, they don't suffer from that. Actually, they have the gate, you know, the gate to like water lock to control the water level. In case the water gets higher, they don't suffer from the problem. Actually, there are no serious problem at all. In the history of Suzhou for 2,500 years, we don't have serious disasters. No earthquake, otherwise the Golden cannot survive. No tsunami, no drought, no flooding.
You should have thought of that. to
nowhere.
Wait, wait. I'm sorry. Your laundry, yeah, washing machine. That's the laundry room.
Uh huh.
I have an actual rat I live here.
Legend.
Get up on long time, so that's a
Oh yeah.
Gotta walk back.
Get out your oar.